never be royal. Royals. It's a one in our blood. That kind of love's just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler. Ruler. You can call me Queen Bee.
Hey, bees. Welcome back to my channel. Okay, it is Onsie Wednesday, guys, and I have the twins here, Parker and Saria. And, alright, guys, I'm on a little bit late, so I'm not really prepared. But I have an update, and I want to show the onesies that babies have on today. So, Miss Saria here, she has this onesie that says, I got it from my mama, and this cute pink hat to match. And Mr. Parker is wearing mommy's little stud muffin onesie right here. Oh, your eyes are covered up. Right here, he's wearing that for Onesie Wednesday, because I haven't gotten him anything new lately. But that onesie was the last thing I got for Saraya that was new. Yeah, I need to probably get a few more things for her, but, okay, so an update on my reborns here. The last time that I was on with a video. Okay, we talked about the possibility of, these two going up for adoption, but, okay, so I've changed my mind. They're staying in my nursery for a while. They haven't really gotten a chance to get to know Davion yet, so I think I'll just keep them for now. And to let you know what I have been doing, why I haven't been on YouTube very much, because well, I am busy, like I said, as a single mom and stuff like that, but I have been spending a lot of time, a whole lot of time on TikTok, guys. Okay, so, that being said, I'd like to show you some of the TikToks that I've made, and, like, you know, what I've really been spending my time doing besides, like, housework, so I haven't really had time for videos, for my drama series with the Barbies, for the dolls. I just, like, you know, I've been just spending a lot of just spending time with my kids and spending time on other social medias, like my Facebook and TikTok. And I've also been watching Netflix a lot. So, but believe me, this is still my hobby. I'm still reborn expecting two babies. I've been nesting for, I'm about to say her name, for my baby girl that I'm getting from Pinky, my Kindle kit, and I bought an outfit for her, like, I think yesterday, and I also got an outfit for baby Liam, my preemie. Yes, I love Ross because they have, like, preemie outfits for, like, the cheapest price. Alright guys, so, let's get on to these TikToks, they are hilarious, alright, be right back. Okay, it is so hard to hold more than one baby in a video, okay, but just to let you guys know that these TikToks, okay, a disclaimer, these TikToks are, adult humor, so if there's any kids watching, please refrain from watching this, because this is restricted, this is age restricted for 18 and older. Okay, and any adults that are watching this that may be offended, we are grown people, and and this is my type of humor, so if you don't like it, don't watch.
Say
I
love
that.
You say you.
Me.
No, you.
Me.
No, you.
Siri, why am I single? Maybe if you'd stop being a stupid bitch and reply to the people that actually show interest in you instead of chasing someone that you know is gonna break your heart.
Okay.
What are you doing?
I'm putting on makeup for TikTok.
Why do you need makeup for it?
Don't worry about it.
What's the point if you're at
home? Let me put on my makeup!
Y'all all want a goofy girl until you text us asking for some head. And my ass respond back, shoulders, knees, and toes, bitch. See if you want a goofy girl then.
Can I say a bad word? Can I say a bad word?
Yeah.
You motherfucking bitch!
Stop taking my chips! Stop taking my chips, okay?
Okay.
Hello?
Bitch, we gonna fight.
Alright, where?
You ain't even gonna ask why?
I'm pretty sure it's about a guy.
And you don't care?
No. These niggas is for the birds in the streets, so. But I ain't beat a bitch up in about 2 weeks, so what's up? Pull up.
Go through this with me one more time.
Okay.
If he does it and I let him.
You're a slut.
Right, and if he wants to but I stop him.
You're a tease.
God, and if I let him and I like it.
You're a scam.
Malia, you're so beautiful.
I'm sexy.
Beautiful.
Sexy.
Beautiful.
Sexy.
Girl, you're beautiful.
Sexy.
You're beautiful.
I don't know why this girl next to me is staring at me, but I swear to God, you stupid bitch. Keep looking at me, see what happens.
Y'all bitches eat popcorn and watch what the fuck I'm doing. Meanwhile, I don't even know y'all fucking names. Nice to meet you, I'm winning, and you are...
Cheese.
I can't say cheese, I'm vegan.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Lettuce.
Ay, Dios mío, yo siento como que yo estoy muy gorda.
No, pero tú eres hermosa. Dije gorda, no fea. Estúpida.
She can be sugar, spice, and everything nice. But I'm Sage and Hood, and I wish a motherfucker would.
Nice! I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
Don't say that.
Okay.
Don't say that.
Okay, Mom.
I'm not petty. I'm disrespectful. I don't play the petty game. I will fucking hurt your feelings.
The first complaint I got came from a customer, and she said that you called her a bitch.
That's not what I said. That's not what I said. What I said was, your mother's a bitch. She called me a bitch first, so I said your mother's a bitch.
So, you're verifying that you did call her a bitch?
No. No. I said her mother is the bitch. That's what I said.
While on the clock?
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. She also said that you said you were going to beat her ass next week.
That's not what I said. That's not what I said. What I said was, if she keep trying me, I'm going to beat her ass in two next week. It was Thursday. She was going to blink. It was going to be Wednesday. That's what I said.
Miss Savage, that's not even possible.
It would have been possible that day. While I'm magic.
Nah, come here. Bitch, hurry the fuck up. I got to tell you some No, last night I went out with Hector, right? No, he's so fucking stupid, yo, I swear to God.
Hey, Alexa, play some of that 90s gangsta shit so I can rap it word for word and, you know, remind my kids who they're fucking with. Thanks.
This my baby, and ain't nobody finna touch her.
This is a country where we speak English, not Spanish.
Yo hago lo que me da la gana. Yo hago lo que me da a gana. I do whatever I want.
When I leave, you want to keep doing this. But then when I come around, you don't want to post up. So, how about you just say it to my face, the things you've been saying about me?
When I do a video and people be like, oh, talk English, bitch, or learn how to speak English. And it's like, my question to you is, what fucking language am I motherfucking speaking then, bitch? Isn't this motherfucking English?
Yes, there goes my goofy self and my adult humor. I love that stuff. Oh my gosh, I just like, you know, I could do TikToks like all day. But anyway, guys, I'll be back with another video eventually whenever, like, you know, whenever I find the time, whenever I get a chance to, Yeah, about all these new outfits for some of my newer babies. So I need to like show some of those off and give me some suggestions of any other like reborn videos you would like to see. I do want to put Davion and his little brother and sister in a video together, so I would like to do that. And Davion and Maddie, I'd like to do one of those. Yeah, but I gotta do some planning and all that. But okay guys. Just kind of checking in, letting you guys know I'm okay and everything. All right, so thumbs it up and say bye to Parker and Saraya here. All right, see y'all in the next one. Gwingby out. Bye.
And we'll never be royal. It's the one in our blood. That kind of love just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be.